Hey guys, it's your boy LaXInG here. Today I'm bringing you a fun little segment that we teamed up with Elevate GG on. It was you guys submitting your rank clips and me guessing what rank you guys were based off the clip. So definitely go tune in and check it out.
I can already tell this is a scrim.
Nice. They breached up here, go up arcade, yeah. Nice.
They flash him.
They're gonna push him, you need to help.
I'm good.
They're inside. Dead.
They're down, don't peek anymore.
Yeah, they're down.
What's that?
Nice.
Okay, so this is already a scrim. This already looks like it's a pro scrimmers. I mean, makers are pro, so this is a pro player. This is sorry. I'm gonna assume, is it FPL? Oh, actually, yeah, you're right. Maybe it is. I don't fucking know. Anyways, FPL, whatever. I mean, sorry is a pro player. I mean, I don't really follow the EU scene, but I'm assuming pro player. If I mean, it's a pro player, so realistically it's hard to say, like, a pro should be a champion even if they aren't trying. So I'm gonna say champion, but I guarantee you if the person doesn't play and they don't play that much, I'm gonna say they're probably just played their rank up, played their 10 rank matches, and they got placed plat. So if they aren't champ, they're plat. Anyone else? RCL. So again, I'm gonna say plat 2, plat 3. If they aren't champion. And fuck. All right. So he does play. All right. I was wrong. All right. Whatever. Like, in this, I don't know how we need to do this in terms of, like, what I think their overall rank is or, like, what it is in this clip. I think this is gold. Like, the guy clearly knows how to aim, but I think it's gold. Dude, I'm bad at this, man. I'm bad at this. All right. Alright, this is someone from Elevate, and I'm getting a headache from watching the sporadic movement. Let me rewatch this from the start. I mean, they clearly have a diamond rank right there. I think this is plat 1. Plat 1. I think this is plat 1. What do you guys think? Plat 1? What do you guys got? The movement is too much for me. I mean, they clearly got diamond, but I think plat 1. I think plat 1. Plat 3? See, like, I don't think plat... Like, do you guys really think, like, plat 3, plat 2, plat 1 is really a difference? Like, do you guys really think that is a difference? I think it should just be... Really? Some of you think it's a difference? I personally think it should just be like, just like, you just say the rank. Because, like, I couldn't tell you the difference between a plat 3 and a plat 1. That was a good play. So, this is clearly... Fucking playing tug of war with my dog and doing this at the same time. All right. Let me rewatch this again. I mean, there's not much to critique here. So, like, good shot there. Obviously knows the guys out here. Good little pre-fires, like it. Kilo. So, Kilo being in this, it makes me feel like it's a diamond or a champ lobby. And, like, MVK is near. And, like, I know these guys play ranked. But this also could be at the start of a season. I don't fucking know. Obviously good mechanics here.
Let's fucking go.
Okay. Let me see who's all. Okay, Frey, Kilo. This is clearly ranked. I think ultimately this player is probably diamond champion. I think the rank is, it's either diamond 3 or plat 1. Fucking knew it. All right. So, you know, we're getting a little better here. Oh, this is on controller. Okay, when you see clans and the aim is a little okay, what the fuck? Okay. I think this is like either gold 4 or silver 2, silver 3. When you see people with clan tags like that, you're only seeing that in like low, very low gold or silver. So I'm gonna say silver two. Hell fucking no. That is fuck no. That's fake. Fuck no. All right.
These are the stairs, but.
Oh, this has got to be like an ace.
5 seconds remaining.
Side planting. Kill him through it.
Alright, I'm gonna have to say that due to the shaky aim and like not very consistent aim, I'd say like gold 2, gold 1. This is definitely in the golds. Definitely in the golds. So I'm gonna say like gold 2. Bitch, you lying. You're a goddamn liar. Nah. Fuck no. You are a lying ass bitch. There's no fucking way. There's no fucking way. Like, I respect the clutch, but there was a lot of shakiness. There was a lot of that. Maybe, you know, maybe it was a bad day. It was still a good clutch. I thought, like, so, like, right here, like, you hear him plant. Where is it? Right here, you hear him plant. So you hear the plant right there. You hear the little beep. Like, you instantly know he's right there to the left. So, like, you know, like, things were questionable. So, like, seeing fucking plat, it's questionable. Fuck, man. All right. Like, I'm fucking bad at this. Holy shit. All right. Good shot. Good crosshair placement. Nice. Hears him. Okay. All right, so good positioning, good crosshair placement. Plat two, in my honest opinion. It wasn't anything crazy. Like, they were really nice shots. It was really good positioning. I like it, but I don't think it was like anything like super crazy. Like, so I'll say plat two. What? All right, that's a fucking smurf. Like, get the fuck out of here. Like, that is a goddamn fucking smurf. Like, no, like anyone that's played in the fucking silver lobby, like, if someone's doing this, you're fucking smurfing. Like, that's bullshit. Get the fuck out of here. You're telling me a silver four is holding those angles, knowing where to fucking look at. Nah, get the fuck out of here. Nah, you're a lying ass bitch. You ain't silver. You're plat two, maybe diamond. Fuck no. That is, like, look at this shit. Look at the start of this. And this is, like, such, like, the bomb site probably ain't even here. It's probably upstairs. Like, great kill. Perfect. You're telling me a silver two repositions. Starts pre-aiming at this fucking hole. Kills this fucking guy. Has the balls to challenge this guy. Instantly swing around and smoke this fool. And you're silver two?
No the fuck you're not.
You aren't silver two. You're smurfing. You're doing what I do. Get the fuck out of here. Not silver two. You're at least high plat diamond. Silver, maybe bronze, maybe fucking bronze. Yeah, fucking bronze, easily bronze, maybe silver. I swear to fucking God. No, fuck no, I won't accept that. Golds are way, listen, if you've ever played through gold, gold is probably one of the hardest fucking ranks to go through. I don't, no, fuck no, hell no. No, like, bullshit. You're gonna fucking tell me? Like, Ash looks at you for 5 fucking minutes. What? Monty looks at you for 5 fucking, that's gold? Yeah, get him now. No, that's a lie. Next one. Fucking game. All right.
Yes, buck.
Good kill. I like the little rat play. Nice.
Trophy, Pedro.
Vou pelo white.
Are we looping ping 1? Então abrir a bridge ping 1.
Tá um aqui em cima comigo.
Nice.
Nice.
10k.
Tá comigo. Nice.
So this guy played it every right. There wasn't really much to like say about it. I think he played the positioning right. Could he have fallen back? Sure. But he played it right. The only thing I would have done differently there is maybe fall off getting that second kill on Habana. But I'd say plat one, diamond three, plat one, diamond three. Well, this guy will be plat one or diamond three. Like, that was a good clip. I like that clip. Okay, like the off angle there. Okay. This guy's got to be a high. Like, I don't. This guy's using his utility pretty well. I don't think this is a smurf. This is a... Okay, so... Like, I think he could have did a little better on the discipline there. Like, the trigger discipline. Instead, he knifed him. But, like, I felt like he could have used Echo more in his favor and, like, peeked the bandit first and then killed the Echo. Instead of, like, alerting. So, like, that's the only thing I would have changed differently there. Had I been in that situation, I would have snuck up on the Echo, seeing that he was on a drone, and probably peeked the bandit, kill the bandit, then immediately kill the Echo and confirm 2 kills instead of killing the Echo. So then people are aware. But given, you know, it's ranked, so, like, people aren't calling that shit out right away. That just have to be a heads up play from the player. So I would say just based off that and then him jumping on top of the table and getting the off angle on the bandit or whoever was on the staircase, I'll say diamond. Plat 1, diamond 3. Plat 1, diamond 3. Like, I swear to fuck, if I see fucking silver or fucking gold, like... Okay. So, I was close. I figured. Like, based off the play, like, it was definitely up there. So, not surprised by that. Like I said, the off angle was, like, the biggest thing for me. Is, like, a lot of people don't know how to play off angle. So, him playing that off angle actually, like... I know some people don't realize that, but like putting yourself on an off angle. I mean, some of y'all, someone said copper three. What the fuck? Like putting yourself in an off angle is such a like beneficial play or position to use, because majority of people are going to look like where it's common to, you know, take a gunfight or where someone's sitting. So when you like do an off angle, you play an off angle, you know, someone has to essentially adjust their aim, and in that like 0.5 seconds, whatever, in that split second that they have to adjust their aim, that allows you an opportunity to hit a headshot or get the first shot off and like kill the person. So that's why I said what I said. So I'm not surprised that it's a diamond player. I hope you guys enjoyed the video as much as I did. Honestly, I had a blast. If you guys have any comments or things, suggestions that you guys want to see in the future that we might possibly do, please comment below. But other than that, follow my social links here. Keep up to date with everything that I'm doing. Follow Elevates here. Be sure to like, subscribe, and comment, and I'll catch you guys later.